you remember? That time we were up camping with your Uncle Jimbo and Ned.
That lava's coming right for us! Help! Jiminy, folks! It's the real Scuzzlebutt!
What? Scuzzlebutt's real? Oh my God! Look at his leg!
Hi, kids! I'm TV's Brent Musburger.
Dude, he's got Brent Musburger for a leg!
Ah!
Quick, Dad! Shoot it!
Oh no, out of ammo.
Hey, look! Dude, he's making ice cream!
Scuzzlebutt kicks ass!
Now that's what I call a sticky situation.
Okay, so we can agree that the monster outside can't be Scuzzlebutt, because Scuzzlebutt's nice.
Hey, maybe it's our teacher, Mr. Garrison.
Don't be stupid, Cartman. Our teacher wouldn't be out lying in the forest waiting to kill us.
Oh, no? Don't you remember the time he went crazy and tried to kill Kathie Lee Gifford?
Here she comes!
Come on, you little bitch.
It is with great pride and honor that I'd like to welcome Mrs. Kathie Lee Gifford to South Park.
Thank you.
Mr. Garrison, stop!
Leave us. We must finish what we have begun.
But Mr. Garrison!
She's not really Kathie Lee Gifford. She's some kind of alien.
Thank you. Try and let me out.
See, I told you.
Well, this is going to put a damper on the day.
Let's have ice cream, everyone!
Beefcake! Now that's what I call a sticky situation.
But the monster outside couldn't be Mr. Garrison, because Mr. Garrison used a gun.
Oh, yeah.
Live from Burbank, it's The Tonight Show with Jay Leno. Tonight, Jay's special guests include washed-up actress from a sitcom and the comedy of Mrs. Crabtree. And now, here's your host, Jay Leno.
Just relax, sweetheart. You're gonna kill out there.
Kill who?
Oh, that's great. Use that.
Honey, do you need anything?
Just give me another one of them roofies.